out of the fire in the bottom of the ninth. Lagares hits one slowly. Breaking for the plate is Young. Rollins goes to first and the game is tied. Lagares with a slow ground ball chases Chris Young home with the third run of the inning and the Mets get even 4-4. And now the winning run is on second base with two out.